by boxing purists so frequently that if our guy fits yours, we're raised up to that level. So that's why they buy it.
It is in many ways. You go back to what UFC was in the early days, where they were one-night tournament mixing styles. That's where mixed martial arts, the term, came from.
Three, four fights in a
row. It was insane. And Dan Severn would have to go through, like, Joe San fighting this style, and Emo fighting.
Emo, the Hawaiian.
Right, one of these guys in jail, I believe, for murdering somebody. I think Joe San, actually. Allegedly. But yes, I just think that, in a weird way, these sorts of exhibitions are part and parcel of the history of this entire genre going back 100 plus years. So it's not really abnormal.
It's not, but I think the difference is, most likely, when you're referring to, I didn't have to pay.